Whatever was inside of her was challenging me, too.